Freestyle Go. We back in the building. Mr. Bob Lloyd, Mr. B.O.B., my lifestyle professionals. How y'all doing today? Hope y'all having a truly blessed day. My YouTube family, my Titan squad, I love you guys. Let's get into this. No long talking. Everybody been waiting on the part two. So I'm bringing it to you guys today, the part two of the Locksmith Freestyle. Like I said, I was not ready for the part one, so I kind of know what to expect, but we're going to jump it off right exactly where we left off. So let's just get into this one time. Let's get this over with. Locksmith, bust a move, sir.
Lean with it, rock with it. I just spit it how Pac did it. The bass.
Let's go back from where we took off. Let's go back to that big, that bar line will cause me shut the whole thing down.
When they suppressed was brought up, I saw him, Lord, what we seek is the peak. Whack niggas from 2010 we now see as elite. A barrage, I know it sounds quite odd, but Lil Xan makes Gucci Man sound like Nas. Lean with it, rock with it, I just spit it how Pac did it.
Lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock with it, just spit it like Pac did it. Ain't nothing to explain there.
The bay is in my blood, but I'm not a blood, so stop with it.
Hold on, go back to that gang reference.
Sounds quite odd, but Lil Xan makes Gucci Man sound like Nas. Lean with it, rock with it, I just spit it how Pac did it. The bay is in my blood, but I'm not a blood, so stop with it.
Veins in my blood, but I'm not a blood, so stop with it. You know the Bloods, Crips gang, but you got veins in your blood as a human being. Let's go, Locksmith.
With it, rock with it, I just spit it how Pac did it. The bay is in my blood, but I'm not a blood, so stop with it. I'm a lyricist, this is not a gimmick. I remember nights, empty stomachs, and nothing but knots in it.
Nothing but knots in your stomach. Listen to me, if you know but going to sleep on an empty stomach, you know that ain't nothing nice, bro. You know that ain't nothing nice. When you gotta go. Well, what's the saying that we have down here? You drink your spit, your saliva, that's all you got to drink, because you ain't even got no water, and you got to eat wind pie all day. Wind pie. Ain't nothing there. You let me. All right, Locksmith, let's go.
I'm a lyricist. This is not a gimmick. I remember nights, empty stomachs, and nothing but knots in it. Please don't compare me to other rappers you rock with. Yeah, he's got a flow, but he's sort of iffy with content. Me, there's no ifs, whys, or maybes. I would teach a class, smash your bitch, and then baptize your baby.
Whole scheme. Some rappers a little iffy with it, but he switched it up. It'd be like, with me, there's no ifs, ands, or buts with it. Like he positive in what he's speaking. He's sure about himself. Like, bro, I know I got skills. All right, I know I got these skills. Don't test me on it. Kidnap your baby and baptize you. There's an old school saying. I think it goes back, if I'm not mistaken. I remember my grandfather telling me about this. He says when let me go back, make sure I catch that bar.
There's no ifs, whys, or maybes. I would teach a class, smash your bitch, and then baptize your baby.
Yeah, kidnap your bitch, baptize. They say when you smash a pregnant chick and you don't catch the volcano before it explode, baptize. Shh.
Maybe you deserve to be weeded out. And please don't blame it on the trees and claim later you was weeded out. I'm weaving in and out the flow like a seamstress. You reap what you sow, and I thread the needle distinguish.
God damn, that was a bar. That whole scheme. Don't blame the trees when you get weeded out. I'm the seamstress. I'm weaving in and out of fabric. Because you know, when you stitching stuff, you weaving in and out of fabric. But then he brought it back to, hold on, let me catch that last part again.
Weaving in and out the flow like a seamstress. You reap what you sow, and I thread the needle distinguish.
You reap what you sow. Facts. That is so facts. You reap what you sow. God damn. He brought that whole scheme down from the start with the weed to weeding yourself up when the trees grow. Don't blame the trees when you get weeded out, because you know trees, when they grow, they need space. So seamstress, weaving, either. Locksmith. Taking these boys to school today.
Extinguish out the spark that you've been burning for clout. Disperse from your spout, and every word you slur from your mouth. As far as bars, I've been serving them out. I deserve an amount of respect. Fuck you and your burner account.
Yeah. A lot of people out here be having fake accounts, bro. A lot of people out here be having fake accounts. I can't stand this shit, man. Honestly and truly, I can't stand this shit. Like, you can go the whole next way of making another profile just so you could get back on the same ride and send a shout out to somebody, but you don't want to expose exactly who you are. You and your branded fake accounts. Get the fuck out of here.
bars, I've been serving them out. I deserve an amount of respect. Fuck you and your burner account. You see, the people in your circle are the first ones to hurt you. They feed your insecurities and downplay your virtues. But I'm virtually unstoppable. Stop.
It'd be the closest ones to you. It'd be the closest ones to you. I've stayed telling people that sometimes not everybody's gonna see your dream. I have some people right now, hey bro, you still doing that YouTube thing? Why you don't get, you know, the hotel hiring, bro? You know, they're looking for bartenders. Why don't go back to, you know, doing what you was doing? Make sure you got that week. But I have a dream, bro. I have a dream. That's my own people's. I know they're looking out for me, but at the end of the day, you killing my dream slowly, bro. You feed me insecurities. Don't do that to me. Push me, if anything. Be that person that's going to be on the side of me and be like, bro, you still doing the YouTube thing? But you keep doing what you're doing, but don't let nobody tell you otherwise, bro. Hey, you need any assistance in doing that? If anything I can do to support the wife, let me know still. See what they saying? I can make sure I hit you up on a little something whenever I get it. So don't try sidetrack me. Come on, man. It be your own peoples to you. You got to hang around like-minded people. Dream chasers need to hang around dream chasers. You hang around the people who you want to be the most. You hang around 9 losers, guess who's going to be the 10th? You hang around 9 millionaires, guess who's going to be the 10th? I ain't.
Up and over your obstacles. Your optical receptors are in.
Let's go back.
You see, the people in your circle are the first ones to hurt you. They feed your insecurities and downplay your virtues. But I'm virtually unstoppable, stopping over your obstacles. Your optical receptors are intercepted with lies to prove. I'm the truth, I'm the fact of religion. I'm the reason niggas crumble up their raps when they listen. I'm the reason niggas humble up their act when he's mentioned. When they meet me in person and purposely practice submission.
Purposely practice submission when they meet me, because I'm the whole reason they crumple up they rhymes in the first place, because I'm just coming with pure facts and truth. And at the end of the day, when you step to me, you got to realize that, bro, this one of them dudes, like, okay, you could talk about how you want to talk about him on the side, but at the end of the day, when you see him face to face, you got to give respect, because you know the type of. All right, Locksmith, I see what you're doing out here. Let's go.
The fact that he's missing is just due to circumstance. And bad timing combining purpose, a perfect stance. Assertive serpents that circle around my sermon's glance. Minute I smell they venom, circumvent to assert a task.
That whole rhyme scheme was just clean. I didn't understand a word of that. Let's go back.
Assertive serpents that circle around my sermon's glance. Minute I smell they venom, circumvent to assert a task. I smirk and laugh at your outburst. Who you cursing at? Your outcome's coming out worse and you worse at rap. I used to clap for these niggas, now I reverse the stats. Every album out, I was counted out and emerged from that. Concepts, metaphors, lyrics, production. I mastered my position, addition out of reduction.
You letting people know, like, I gave y'all everything, man. I gave y'all the metaphors, I gave y'all all the rhymes, and they still kind of tried to downplay me, but I'm still holding firm. Locksmith is one of those guys that are underrated, and he's nice. Locksmith is the truth. He's nice. I can't even front on that.
Concepts, metaphors, lyrics, production. I master my position, addition out of reduction. They ask for my detention, essentially out of assumption. Cause I ain't begging no artist for nothing. I'm cuffing my scrotum sack in the cul-de-sac, the coldest cat. I noticed that you overcompensate for your bogus tats. You know you whack.
Overcompensate for your bogus tats. You notice that? Y'all out here trying to be who I am. I'm the real deal. Y'all just trying to mask it. Hold on. All right, Locksmith.
In the coldest sack, the coldest cat, I noticed that. You overcompensate for your bogus tats. You know you act. You know you actually act out for attention, because your music doesn't get it. Your whole image is scripted.
Bar. Your whole image is scripted. I just told somebody the other day, why you think a lot of celebrities gotta do so much things to stay relevant in the media? Because some people just don't really even have the talent to back it up. Like, your talent supposed to be for yourself, depending on what area you're in. But some people, they just got to be acting out, doing a Hollywood stunt, doing these things that the media wants them to do, like they puppets out here just to gain some attention. That was a bar, Locksmith. That was a freaking bar.
You know you actually act out for attention, because your music doesn't get it. Your whole image is scripted. If I
you scripted like a character in a movie.
Cannot do it, it cannot be done. I made a test of DNA, that is not my son. I'm not the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. Not your hip-hop homie or your industry brethren. My paragraphs are a paragraphs, a pair of math solutions.
That is a bar. My paragraphs is a pair of graphs. My paragraphs is a pair of graphs. Like, you know how people just analyze data? Graphs? That is a bar. Let's go, Locksmith.
feel me? Or your industry brethren. My paragraphs are a paragraphs, apparent math solutions that only my parents grasped. Took me past minutia, the past is nuisance. Every rap that I spat was a crack in the very fabric he's passing out. So with that confusion, the act of using more rallies to boost morale and lose morality, skews mortality in huge totality. Yeah. Who's to blame for me toe tagging these rappers that you mystify? Justify whack by claiming it's a vibe.
Yeah. Toe tag, hold on, go back to that toe tag line again.
The rap that I spat was a crack in the very fabric he's passing out. So with that confusion, the act of using more rallies to boost morale and lose morality, skews mortality in huge totality.
Huge totality. Totality. Because, you know, they tied the toes inside the morgue on the dead body. Let's go, Locksmith. I'm trying to get through this 10 minutes, man. Help. Work with me, Locksmith.
Who's to blame for me toe tagging these rappers that you mystify? Justify whack by claiming it's a vibe. This is why we shouldn't dignify degenerates. Disingenuous lyrics that only serve or assist a lie.
This is not why we should dignify degenerates. Damn. Wow.
For me toe tagging these rappers that you mystify. Justify whack by claiming it's a vibe. This is why we shouldn't dignify degenerates. Disingenuous lyrics that only serve or assist a lie.
Yo. Mm-hmm. Talk your talk, Locksmith.
I found a system, essentially. Try to attempt and pry open the small gap you admit to hide. I found immense pleasure and gratification in grabbing what's sacred and staking my claim to you wince and cry. Since when did too much talent become an offensive crime? This confines the culture and that creates a big divide.
Since when is having too much talent considered a problem? I gotta give that line of applause. Facts. People out here who push you, like, it's like people don't realize that, but you, they ain't trying to recognize or pay homage or pay respect to real talent anymore. That is so true, Locksmith. That is so facts, man.
Too much talent become an offensive crime. This confines the culture and that creates a big divide.
It does create a big divide. You see it right now. Mumble rap versus real rap.
Indivisible, inexplicable syllables, silhouettes of a civil threat leave the masses miserable. We maximize what is minuscule, then they pour wool over eyelids, eye bid to extend the duel.
Wools pull over eyelids, like, Locksmith is giving too much heat in this song. Locksmith is giving too much in this freestyle, man.
Visible, inexplicable syllables, silhouettes of a civil threat leave the masses miserable. We maximize what is minuscule, then they pour wool over eyelids, eye bid to extend the duel. I do feed off instrumentals, the instruments you use are inadmissible in the midst of a windless spool. I pull away from normalcy, such an enormous hill to climb, so you incline to fail while I perform the feat.
Yeah.
We complain about culture and what it was, but trolls don't create themselves, the public does.
Trolls don't create themselves, the public does. If the public don't feed into something, it's not gonna grow. It's the same thing as a seed that you plant. If you water it, it's going to grow to become a tree. Facts.
We complain about culture and what it was, but trolls don't create themselves, the public does. Media feeds into the fuckery just for buzz. Just because you buzzing doesn't excuse your destructive grudge.
Just because you buzzing doesn't dispute your destructive buzz. Damn, Locksmith. Locksmith is spitting fire in this freestyle. Wow.
I was under the impression that pressing people for clout was the wrong type of message when messages were in drought. But I seen a lot of death, and especially from the south side of Richmond, where they sticking your tombstone in the ground. Young niggas wave guns and record labels benefit. They profit off the ignorance because they don't have to live in it.
The youths out here just holding around, waving their guns, and the record labels just caking up off of it. Come here, give me all this meal, y'all doing foolishness.
They provide the method to market it and distribute it. This exhibits a lack of responsibility, period. The period of following inferior practices is a larger conversation, and it's more than compensation, and it's more than just the dollars. There's a broader complication. If you don't respect the art, there's no more obligation. You can't expect the white-collar suburbanite to understand the urban plight. They just see the perks and hype.
The wordplay, that was so clear.
There's a broader complication. If you don't respect the art, there's no more obligation. You can't expect the white-collar suburbanite to understand the urban plight. They just see the perks and hype. They just see the antics and analytics as gimmicks. Another reason to send niggas to prison while they surf and hike. There's a certain type of hell for you demons. When you see him in public, you publicly move when you meet him. But you need him to validate your actions. And this fake democracy is nothing more than a distraction. They gave us a black president to pacify us and lull us to sleep so the next one can wreak more havoc as they advocate for companies to keep dumping money into policies that profit off the meek.
He just talking some talk right now. Locksmith is going in. He's trying to educate some people on this freestyle. Open up your minds. He trying to keep you a little bit woke. Okay, so Locksmith, I see what you're doing. You spitting a lot. Damn, it's only 7:50.
You weak ass rappers, you speak ass backwards, you leech off classics so you can eat and keep that status regardless of where you come from. I can peep those tactics, you appeal to dumb dumbs and the weak drug addicts. My poems are African bones sprinkled on the ocean floor, the transatlantic holocaust and the cost to endure. Slave vessels that's nestled beneath the wind while I reprimand you pawns using France Fanon's pen. Wretched of the earth, I reverse the hermetic curse, but I learned a lot from Lot in regards to that Noah verse. But I'm so immersed in this perverse industry gambit that it's hard to get a grip when it cripple your understanding. Panic at the disco, dinner at Del Frisco's. The food is moving slow like San Luis Obispo. Rest in peace, Jerry. It's scary how niggas violate. Ain't satisfied until they ratify my pious state. God bless the web. Thoughts is acting wild. Get indicted off of like. Whack niggas is back in style.
Get indicted off of likes. Niggas is back in style. Locksmith, you can't be talking to people like that, bro. You talking to the people too real right now. I can see why you probably might only be able to find this on YouTube. That's too real for the people. This is too real for the people. I said it in one of my reactions before. Certain artists, they talk some real talk that they can't put them out there to the masses because they don't want certain messages to be heard. All right, Locksmith.
But I back it how, no backing down is your demeanor. How is it superficial if they serve you a subpoena? If you live by the gram, you die by the gram. Thought it was cute till you at odds with uncles.
You live by the gram, you die by the gram. I like that double entendre. You got people out here who's, well, you know the whole thing. People buy a gram, they overdose off of dope. But the Instagram, you live by the gram. If you let that Instagram control you, you will die for it. And there have been people out here who have died for Instagram likes and trolls. Literally. Ooh. Oh my, that was fire. Ooh, that was fire, Locksmith.
If you live by the gram, you die by the gram. Thought it was cute till you at odds with Uncle Sam. And you sabotage your life for the price of the raffle. Like that, you went from internet chatter to chatter. While I'm straddling the fit.
You went from internet chatter to chatter. Powerful.
Price of the raffle like that, you went from internet chatter to chatter while I'm straddling the fence, insensitive or ingenious. I finesse phonetics and demean the king's English.
I finesse finesse. Hold on, is that what he just said?
The price of the raffle like that, you went from internet chatter to chatter while I'm straddling the fence, insensitive or ingenious. I finesse phonetics and demean the king's.
I finesse phonetics.
English. I suppress the way that I really want to address them in the spirit of the culture. If you look a little closer, there's a deep-seated sense of contempt. You're not exempt. Turn up your nose and flows and beg to repent. But there's a lot of pent-up fear to end up here. I sense what's near. Your near side of you is askew.
I sense what's near. Your near side of the fence. That whole rhyme scheme was so clean.
A lot of pent-up fear to end up here. I sense what's near. Your near side of you is askew. Thought it was cool, not to me, I'm a rebel. I can see how they meddle in matters, but me, I don't settle. Try to criticize me on the level. If you keep playing devil's advocate, then to me, you a devil.
Yeah.
You derelicts are determined to be a barrier. We all wearing wires, just check your wireless carrier.
We all wearing wires, just check your wireless carrier. Woo! Check your service provider. Well, Locksmith, what is you doing right about now? What is you doing, man?
You derelicts are determined to be a barrier. We all wearing wires, just check your wireless carrier. I carry on tradition, conditioned to be an abbot. Back in Richmond, niggas carry Iron Man, Black Sabbath. Agatha Christie, you can miss me with the question.
Is that a shot at Black Savage? I mean, 21 Savage? Hold on, wait. I kind of heard a little, I see, because I don't follow 21 Savage, but I did hear once some point in time there was a bit of a buck up between 21 Savage and somebody, was it Locksmith? Is that a show? Hold on, let me make sure I caught that.
Oh, wearing wise, just check your wireless carrier. I carry on tradition, conditioned to be an abbot. Back in Richmond, niggas carry Iron Man, Black Sabbath. Agatha Christie, you can miss me with the questions. Try to assist me, I would dip.
Is that why you went from the wireless carrier straight into that whole Iron Man scheme onto the set? If that was, please let me know, please.
With inflection, cause I ain't come this far to jump in his car so he could take credit for driving me where I'm destined. Definition of grind through repetition and
so he could take credit for driving me to my destination. Powerful. He could take credit for driving me to my that's why I'm not hopping in the car, so he can't take credit for driving me to my destination. Wow, that is crazy, Locksmith. That is a crazy bar. You got a minute left? Let's get it done.
Time, my deposition is epic and delicate by design, and a definite reminder why I stand in society. A reckless outcast, I outclass what they provided me. Surprisingly, yeah. I've been separated and branded. They brandish an understanding that's unmistakably candid, and a cancer to the culture, sort of poetic tumor. Rumor has it that they doing damage to the consumer.
Facts.
888-745-STREETS-OF-GRAND.
Locksmith, if you ever see this reaction from me to you personally, I applaud that freestyle, bro. That was speaking some knowledge, that was speaking some heat, that was speaking some wisdom, that was a lot of talk right there. And that was from 2019. It's 2021. I'm so sorry my reaction page just came out so I could get to that. If I had been, my page had been up from 2019 and I had been all, I would have been all over that freestyle. I'd have been all over that. Thank you, my comment section guys, for throwing that in there for me to react to. My brother, I know I took a little while to get it to you, but like I said, due to technical difficulties, that's the reason why it took so long. But thank you guys for rocking with me. Thank you guys for being here on the channel. Have a great, blessed day. Peace, love, and travel, everybody. Stay faithful, always grateful. Peace out.